What is up guys, it is GloriousNuts here, and today I'm going to be showing you a very useful way on how to make a bed in the middle of the night without a monster spawning on you. So we'll just wait a little bit for nighttime so I can basically just show you the model. First you're going to need about 9 blocks of cobblestone. Let's just place them like this, and then you just jump down and do like this. You basically want to place your bed like this, and you take a couple of torches and place it around. I don't even know why I'm placing them, you don't really need it, but this is a very good way on how to do it the first night. And yeah, now that we got our model placed, we're just going to wait a little bit for the monsters to spawn in. So if there's actually going to be any monsters around here, I'm not sure, but yeah, we're just basically going to wait around a little bit for the monsters to spawn in, and if they don't spawn in, that is fine. Or that's actually not fine. Just let me check if I'm actually on. Yeah, I'm on normal. Yep, so let's go to sleep. Let's go to sleep. Now, there will not spawn any monsters around you when you do this way. Look, you can see the monsters burn around, and you didn't get hurt. You got safely through the first night, and if this guide helped you guys, please leave a like on the video, and if you got time, you can subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later.